Hi everyone, welcome back on my channel. For those who are new, welcome, welcome, welcome. I post videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So, we've seen them on Prisoner, Mechanic Man, and even Policeman. From race trip to racetrack to street style, today we are learning how to style a baller suit. A baller suit is a one-piece garment with long sleeve and legs. It also has either a belt or an elastic at the waist. It is quite similar to a jumpsuit, but in a looser version of it, we could call them the cousin of the jumpsuit. So for those one who wants to hear more about the history of the baller suits, stay with me. We call them baller because they were worn specifically by men maintaining coal fire boiler. It was firstly seen in the 1920s and it was mainly worn by people doing all kinds of sorts of manual labor. It was soon spread all over the world and then associated with the proletarian classes. It started to really trend in the 1970s with the disco wave as a unisex garment. It then became fashionable when Guess and Tommy Hilfiger used them as statement pieces in 1990. If you were born in the 90s, you surely remember these two movies, such as in Halloween with Michael Myers wearing this iconic baller suit just ready to go kill people, or even Jason Voorhees in Friday the 13th wearing also a baller suit just to make sure they don't, you know, spread blood all over themselves. Jumpsuit has always been popular, a statement pieces in all type of form, long, short, just a tank top or just with long sleeve. And we could see that baller suits are coming back in trend, especially with the utility trend for the spring summer 2019. We've seen it at Balmain, but also at Alexis Chung. Why you should adopt this trend? Simply because it's so comfy, it's so easy to wear, it's easy to pair. You can either dress it up or dress it down. It's also gender equality. I just love it. And you can find them in a bunch of different fabrics and color, which makes it even funner. So I would recommend you, if you're looking for a designer one, to go on Essence.com. They have like a bunch of designers such as Balmain, Off-White, Alexis Chung, and you could find a great designer baller suit for all types of price. But if you're like on a budget, I would recommend you firstly, I've seen a really nice one at Nasty Gal, which is so pretty. It's pink, it's in denim, and I just really love the fit of it. I think that having it in another color would give you a little oomph and a less utility vibe from the baller suit. It will be more like a more girly look. It's $75 online. We have the one at H&M. This one at H&M is blend with a little bit of linen. I don't know how you guys feel about linen, but I don't particularly like it because it's a bit difficult to keep it out of creases, we could say. Well, the one that I got was, I got it from H&M also, but I couldn't find it on the website. I don't know if it's because it's already sold out, but it was such at a good price. It was $39.99. When I saw it, I was like, oh my god, you're coming home with me. I don't care, I have to have you, blah blah. But I bought it in April, so it's been kind of a long time, and for such a great price, I can't imagine it being out of stock already. So I found you guys another one. They call it a jumpsuit, but you see it's really like a baller suit, loose fit with a belt at the waist, and it's long sleeve, long legs. It is pretty beautiful. Like I said, it's loose and it's really it looks really comfortable. This one is at $99 on the website. And after that, if you're not kind of sure if you really like the utility vibe of the bodysuit suit trend, you could go with a bodysuit suit which is all in denim. There's a great one at Topshop online. Topshop is at Labrie if you live in Montreal, but you can find it online, and I think it's a great mix of jumpsuit but also baller suit. I really like this model because it's with a zipper, no button. Currently now it's $67.50. It looks a bit more difficult to break it down or to do other styles with it since it's a whole outfit, like you have the shirt, the pants, what do you need more? But I can show you three different ways to wear it. So if it's just a casual day just running around, I would pair it with a white t-shirt underneath, so you could wear the baller suit all bottom down, and with some high socks and sneakers, you're just comfortable. It's a warmer look. We could say that you could wear it during the evening or during spring when it's not fully summer hot. Then we have the daytime chic. If you're going to brunch or you're just going to an event during the day, I would recommend to change the belt for a regular belt, a regular leather or fake leather belt, and just to pair it with some flat shoes or some high heels, which one you feel more comfortable, and just to let it a bit open, and you're good to go. For a night out, I would recommend to wear underneath a pretty lace bra that we could see, because the baller suit is going to be bottom down, and you pair it with some high heels also. And you could either change the belt or no, but I would probably keep the same belt but wear it with high heels, a really nice bra, a nice bag, and you're good to go for your night out. This is it. I would love actually to hear your impression on this trend. Do you like it? Do you hate it? Do you think that I look like someone who's going out for delivery working for UPS, or either I'm just going to the safari at Zugrambe? Anyhow, I really love this trend. I think it's so comfortable, and since it's gender equality, I think it's even cooler, you know? I'm going to leave you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and even share it to someone who is not even sure if they wanna get on this trend, or to someone who really adores jumpsuit. It's like the cousin of jumpsuit. Why won't you try it? I'm going to leave you guys, and we're going to see each other in my next video, which is going to be Friday. Bye guys!